So I know it's eating all the lily pads now.